friends ko.
Headed to the clinica for surgery. It's nice and busy this morning, nice and sunny. I'll tell you one thing. They have their flag up everywhere. I don't know if we have our flag up that much.
I wonder how three men feel on one scooter together. Like, I think they care.
They don't care. They can't care. This part up in the video.
I gotta record it. As long as I got the sign. Okay, with the locks over there in the corner. I see you. I see you with the little bang, with the bang gang. Not the bang gang.
Oh, no. Not a bang gang.
The bang gang.
Oh, man. Y'all be tripping.
And you know what I mean? You're trying to move him. That's
the nice view of the building. Oh, that's so nice.
Madre.
It really is nice, huh? Man, this place is so nice, man. Sup? Sup, girls? Sup? So this is our room. I think they say that me and her will be in this room, but this is my room to wait in until my surgery. I just got marked up, but y'all, I am so excited, and I honestly feel so grateful. Let me get in the mirror. I honestly feel so grateful to God that this is possible for me, because it just makes, like, it's so overwhelming and so powerful. I can't even grasp right now. I can't even really. Okay, anyways, this is the room that they just brought me into, right? So cute. This is my my booty pillow and my back support pillow. So that attaches to the back of any chair. There's a strap on the back. This black thing is a strap, so that it gives you some support while you're sitting on your pillow. But this is the nice little couch. It's my overnight bag. This is the couch. The art on the wall. Merry little Christmas. They just think, what's this lady's name? Oh, shoot, I can't think of her name. Marilyn Monroe, they just think she's a little beautiful woman. Whenever you talk about beauty, you gotta put her picture out. Okay, really quick before she come and do my IV. So, this is my table. I have a nightstand. Well, my nightstand. And my mirror. Let me see if I can put this. Oh, it needs to be plugged in. I like lamps. I like to have a lamp there. This is the room. It is so nice, y'all. I mean, I never even been to a hospital like this in States. This is a recovery room after the surgery, but I'm staying in here until it's my turn. Look, you got a refrigerator, the water, the lamp, nice little decor. These plants are real. They are so beautiful. All kinds of pictures. I mean, a floor length. Ceiling to floor length mirror. More art. Yeah. This is the bathroom. It has a towel. That's the. Look at the shower. So we got the shower that comes above and the handheld. Toilet with the push. Yeah. And then you got, that's hardly a toilet paper you put it on. Some type of schedule, but y'all, so nice. I need it all. So this is my room. I'm already marked up. Already marked up, y'all. Let me see. So that's the arm lift marks, markups, and then that's for the lipo. So I can't drink anything, so that water is not gonna do me any good right now. None of that lamp seems to be plugged in, but it's okay. So, all right, guys. That's gonna be it for now. I need to plug up my extension cord, and that's about it for right now. Oh, I see the plug for the. That's about it for right now. So y'all, keep your girl in your prayers, and I will talk to y'all when I have an update. All right. They about to be gone. He noticed something I never noticed, but I see it now in his mirror. Okay. All right, y'all. Bye. So, I won't be having surgery today. Well, I won't be having surgery for a while until I see a hematologist, because apparently my blood is, I guess, thick. I need to see a hematologist, and I would have to be on blood thinners for days before I can retest to see if I can have surgery. At this point, so thanks. It was like, well, can you change your flight? No, I'm not doing it. I'm not staying here for 10 days. 10 more, well, I'm not going to stay here for 10 days to be on medication to then see if I can have the surgery, and then I still will have time that I have to heal. I got to get back home. And I feel like the first day I got here, when they took my blood and they told me that, they then sent me somewhere else to do a Doppler to see, you know, if I had any clots or anything. And she said that everything looked fine. But because the blood test came back that I don't know what it's called, but that it was high, she's like, well, no. She don't feel comfortable with putting me on a anesthesia. And I understand, like, I'm just mad because of the preparation of it all. And it's just, I'm just a little aggravated. And I feel like if they wanted to start me on medication, they should have started me on medication the moment they found out. But they sent me
to do the Doppler. Doppler came back okay. And I feel like even then, they still should have started me on a medication and then possibly retested me today or something like that. But at this point, just give me my money back, and I'm gonna, like, my friend, she's here, so she's having her surgery now, and everything was all good with her. But for me, I'm just like, I don't want to just leave her, but I don't want to stay. Like, I could get back home and do what I need to do at home and be and rest at home, because I still have time off from work. But I don't want to be here. Like, I'm ready to go. I gotta go through all of that. Like, I don't want to leave her. I feel bad for leaving her, but I can't stay. I'll probably stay with her tomorrow and leave the next day, so that I can at least have, like, that rest of that time off work at home and rest at home. I'm over it right now. I'm just over it. And I was excited just to have my breast reduction. Like, I just wanted, oh Lord, but I'm not gonna, I'm upset. I'm angry and I'm disappointed, but I know that, you know, everything's in God's timing, and I'm gonna trust that. And I'll try again maybe next year, you know. I gotta see what's going on with myself, you know, as far as my blood and stuff like that. So, yep. So, I'm sorry that everything, you know, like, I know everybody was excited, like, I was excited, but it is what it is. All right. I'll be recording here and there, but I gotta get myself together. So, all right, y'all. I'll talk to y'all later.